We have all heard about a sine wave, and today with just a roll of paper and a cutter, in this case we have a big saw, we will make a sine wave with just single cut. Put the saw at 45 degrees and make. And now, when we open this, we see a beautiful sine wave. The other part is similarly also. If we have a sharp cutter, then we can get an even better looking sine wave. And all this happened because we rolled a sheet of paper and made a cut at 45 degrees. So this angle is 45 degrees.